We are going into this conference with a lot of confidence. There have been many united struggles and victorious struggles. Especially the Rajasthan and Maharashtra struggle is something which has caught the imagination of the peasantry across the country. And it is in 92 that we had the 27th conference at Hisar itself. And that conference had made a correct evaluation that the neoliberal economic policies are going to lead to a serious crisis for the farmers in our country. While most other organizations at that time were hoping that it would bring better prices and better quality seeds and inputs and so on, we made a correct assessment. Now it is 25 years after that, and we are all seeing what kind of a crisis that has led to. This conference will be a milestone because it has already, it is in the backdrop of a lot of struggles, and we have been able to build a network with a lot of organizations with which may not be on every issue we agree, but we are able to build an issue-based unity. That is, first we began with the Bhumi Adhikar Andolan, which was against the Land Acquisition Ordinance, and that unity has further, we have been able to expand it to many more organizations. After the Bhumi Adhikar Andolan, we have the All India Kisan Sangarsh Coordination Committee, which has come. More than 175 organizations in that. And also the more recent initiative of the Jan Ekta, Jan Adhikar Andolan, which is there. That is a broad unity of left and democratic forces, Kisan, agriculture workers, the working class, Dalit, Adivasi. So this is, the coming days are going to be days of intense struggles. And this anti-people, anti-farmer Modi government is going to face a lot of struggles in coming days. And we have given a call that Kisan Sabha in every village, every Kisan in Kisan Sabha. This is in line with this united struggles that are going on. Earlier Kisan Sabha, when it was formed, it was an organization representing Kisans and the interests of the Kisans, with people from different political leanings also being there. So we are trying to get all Kisans into the Kisan Sabha and emerge as the true representative of their struggles, to stand with them, to be a part of their sufferings, to give confidence to them and struggle for their rights in coming days.